morning, friends. I am Suraj Agarwal, and you are watching your favorite YouTube channel, Gardening is My Passion. Today, friends, I am going to show you how to make natural homemade pesticide for white flies and all the aphids. That these are the white flies and aphids that maximally attack the hibiscus plants. So in hibiscus plants, four types of insects mainly attack. First is the mealybug, and second big is the gall midge. Third one is some aphids. Aphids may be of white color or green color or yellow color. And fourth one is scale insect. So today, friends, I am showing you what is that. These are the some white flies and black aphids infected all these birds here, and they are the reason of falling of birds and production. These are the leaves totally infected by white flies and some aphids, black aphids. So these have totally infected the plants. You can see in the reverse size of the leaves also, and these are the all the infected area. These are the black aphids here, you can see. These are heavily infected plants. These are the white flies on the buds of the hibiscus, heavily infected, and in the below side of the leaves, all are white flies. And such are black aphids on the buds of mature buds of hibiscus, severely attacked by aphids. Showing you how to make natural pesticide from your kitchen products. So I'll be using only the garlic and the liquid soap that you are using as detergent soap or in a dishwash or in your hand wash, and some of the vegetable oil, any kind of vegetable oil that may be of soybean oil or groundnut oil or whatever kind of rapeseed oil, whatever kind of oil you are using in your kitchen. And these three ingredients, you can make the beautiful homemade natural pesticide, and it 100% control of this white fly and this aphids, black aphids or white aphids or green aphids, and you can get 100% control, and that your plant will be totally free from all form of sort of insect disease and all. So let's come, I am showing you how to make this natural homemade pesticide and apply it. So friends, for making the homemade natural pesticide, we are using the garlic. So two whole pieces of garlic, and we'll peel off all the cloves from here, and I am making here this all peeled off garlic, two total whole pieces of garlic, and these are the peeled off garlic cloves. So collect two pieces here, and the second ingredient is your hand wash liquid soap, hand wash or dishwash, any kind of liquid soap you have, you can use it. This is the number two ingredient of this homemade natural pesticide. And number three is any kind of vegetable oil, be it a soybean oil, be it a any kind of rapeseed oil or any kind of vegetable oil you are using in your kitchen, you use it. So I'll be taking two pieces of this garlic, two teaspoons of this liquid soap, and two teaspoons of this vegetable oil. So all three are mixed thoroughly, and before that I'll be grinding these cloves. So I'll be using the grinder here. I'm using grinder here, and I'll be grinding on. This is I'm keeping here all, and that will make for 2 liters. 2 liters of insecticide I'll use here. And add some water. Add some water here and make a paste. Just suck it and make a paste. And paste is ready. So these are all the garlic paste I have made here. Just garlic paste. And I will be pouring here this garlic paste. All the garlic paste I will be putting here, and putting 2 liters of water here. 2 liters of water I will be adding here. So you can minch off or cut pieces into garlic, and you can soak for 24 hours. That will also work. You don't have to boil it, but I prefer for boiling this garlic paste. So it will give you a better deal. So I am giving all the 2 liters of water here. Now I will be boiling it for 10 minutes. So friends, this is now started boiling, and I will be another 5 minutes. I will boil it, and then I will be straining all the product here. These are the product of garlic in 2 liters, 2 total garlic in 2 liters of water I am boiling. So let it boil for another 5 minutes, and so friends, now I will be straining all the things here. Now cool down. Now what will do now? I will be taking 2 teaspoons of this liquid soap. I will be taking 2 teaspoonful of liquid soap. Any kind of liquid soap you can use, no problem. This is Vim I am using. You can use any kind you want. This is liquid soap, and 2 teaspoonful of vegetable oil. I will be using 2 teaspoonful of vegetable oil. Mix it well. Now I will be pouring in that mixture of this liquid that I have made here. I will be pouring it here. So all I have poured here, all the liquid. What will you do now? Just give it a good shake. This is a shake I have given here. And this is all the solution our is ready. So friends, my homemade natural pesticide is ready. So in this mixture, we have used the garlic, the liquid soap, and the vegetable oil. So we have last cool it down, and just I am pouring it here in the sprayer. So this is the sprayer I will be spraying. Today I will be spraying. After 3 days, I will be again spraying after 3 days, and just keep it in freezer, and you can cool again use it. So just I am filling it up. Just make some pressure, and I will be spraying in the pressure. Just see the magic of controlling the insects without using any chemical insecticide. You can use this homemade natural pesticide, and you see how you can control the insects in this plant. So friends, I am spraying it. Just coolly spray full. Just drench it full, and your insects will not return. So the garlic will act as a deterrent of this plant, in the insects deterrent. Garlic it nicely, and the soap and this oil mixture will kill the insects here. So just whatever is infected here, just spray it full. And after 3 days, I will be again showing you how to use it. Again, I will be using it here. It is slowly. All are total turned black with the insects attack. So this is all. And friends, we'll be meeting again. I'll be meeting after 3 days. Welcome back, friends. After 3 days of second spray of this soap, and this is the garlic, and all the compounds that I've used, the oil, vegetable oil, and that I sprayed. This is the now result after second spray. All have been cleared. There's no insect is there, no aphid is there, no white fly is there. All are cleared. So I am showing you another stem. So nothing is there, everything is cleared. So total 100% success with this compound I am using. So friends, this is the second plant I am showing here. So this is the, all have been cleared, all the buds have been cleared here. No trace of these insects and aphids here. Garlic contains allicin and azoin. These compounds, 2 sulfur compounds, they are the very good deterrent of insects and other so many of pests, including all the moles and all the rabbits all, and they are the deterrents, they are the repellents. And the soap contains, this blocks the spiracle, that is the respiratory organ of these insects, This blocks the insect and thus kills the insects, and the vegetable oil that works as a sticking agent to the stems as well as to the insect's body. So these are the lethal combination. You can control all the white flies and aphids and so many of pests there with this homemade natural pesticide. You please use it and you will get 100% success in this. And you please write your comments, and if you at all have liked the video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you want to share, if you want to think that it should be helpful to your friends and relatives, you please share the video. And if you want to subscribe, please, please, please subscribe my channel. I am going to give you lots and lots of you this homemade natural pesticide and all about. And thank you very much. So nice of you. So kind of you. Thank you.